Hi everybody, it's HP5 Freak doing another Talk to Me Tuesday, since I kind of tend to do Talk to Me every other Tuesday. This week the yarn is wearing the tiara. This is two skeins of yarn for the project I'm going to be starting later this evening. A lot of you who know me know that I like to work late into the night, even if I do have to get up early the next day. I would show off some current projects that I'm working on, but nothing's been done in the last couple of weeks, except for a rug that I made while I was traveling in a car. My mom and I went to go visit the Harry Potter exhibit that's at the Museum of Science and Industry in Chicago. So I had 2+ hours, closer to 3, in a car each way, and I decided to give a whirl at rug crocheting, which is pretty easy since it's just a bunch of strands of yarn at once and doing double crochet with a big hook. But with everything else that's going on right now, Mom and I have kind of looked into getting a house, so we may be moving soon. So we're dealing with all that, which takes away a lot of time from crafting because it stresses me out, and lately all I want to do is sleep. So I'm kind of working on getting back to a somewhat amber kilter because there is no off or on kilter for me. So anyway, that's pretty much all I have other than to say that the Harry Potter exhibit was fantastic. If you've got the opportunity to go, I highly recommend you go. You can't take pictures, otherwise you guys know I would have been all over it. And yes, I got told that I could not defile any of the Rob Pattinson costumes. Not that I would have, but you know, maybe just a little bit of DNA and a good clone people thing. Yes, I've completely lost track of my words, but I've been trying to do a Talk to Me Tuesday for about 45 minutes now. I can't get anything I like, so you're kind of stuck with it at this point. And all of you, I know, you're laughing at me. I can hear you all the way from here. So anyway, that's about all I've got this week. So enjoy. I'm sorry, but that's what I got. Thanks. Bye.